We will talk about conversion of AOI logic to NAND NOR logic. AOI stands for AND OR INVERT, means basic gates, and NAND NOR are universal logic gates. So to convert AOI logic to NAND NOR logic, we follow some steps. And why it is important to convert AOI logic to NAND NOR logic? Because NAND and NOR are universal gates and we can implement any Boolean expression using any gate through NAND gate or NOR gates only. Moreover, they are advantageous because NAND and NOR gates are economical and easier to fabricate, and they also reduce the chip size. So now to convert AOI logic to NAND or NOR logic, we follow step 1. First of all, draw the circuit in AOI logic, means basic gates. Then if we have to convert it using NOR logic only, then we will be placing bubbles at the output of each OR gate or input of each AND gates through the logic circuit, which is using AOI logic. That means for every OR gate, we will be placing bubble at the output so that it is converted to NOR gate, and we will place bubble at the input of each AND gate so that it is converted into bubbled AND gate, which is equivalent to NOR gate. In the same way, if we have to convert a AOI circuit into NAND gates only, then we will be placing bubbles at the output of each AND gate so that it is converted into NAND gate, and we will place bubbles at the input of each OR gate so that it is converted into bubbled OR gate, which is equivalent to NAND gate using De Morgan's theorem. As we can see, a De Morgan theorem states that the NOR gate, means A plus B whole bar, can also be written as bubbled AND gate, means A bar dot B bar. And another theorem states that NAND gate, which is A dot B bar, can also be written as bubbled OR gate, which is A bar plus B bar. Now in this step 4, we will add or subtract some inverters on each line wherever circles have been drawn in steps 2 or 3 so that the polarity of signal does not change because of the placing these bubbles at inputs or outputs. Now let's take an example. Suppose we have to realize the given expression A plus AB dot C plus D whole bar using NAND gate or NOR gates only. So let's do it using NAND gates only. So according to AOI logic, the diagram is given. As we can see, this term has been implemented here. This is AB, C plus D, AND it together and then invert it. Now this output, when provided to a OR gate, gives us the full expression. Suppose we have to convert it into NAND logic. So first we place bubbles at the output of each AND gate so that they are converted into NAND gates. Then we place bubbles at the inputs of each OR gate so they are bubbled OR, that means NAND gates only, and the corresponding diagram is this. Now step 4 is followed. We place inverters at each and every branch wherever we have placed the bubbles. As we can see, we placed a bubble here, so we use an inverter here to cancel the inversion effect. We placed bubbles here, so we use two inverters here. Then we place inverter here, and we are not placing any inverter here because two inverters means complement of complement is the number itself. So two inverters, they have cancelled the effects. So this is the inverter which is already there in the diagram. So if we have to write the equivalent circuit, so final circuit will become NAND gate here. This is another NAND gate from the bubbled OR gate. Now this NAND gate is actually as NOT gate. We all know that a NOT gate can also be represented as a NAND gate with two inputs as short circuited. So as we can see, every NOT gate is replaced with the NAND equivalent, and all the NAND gates are there in the circuit now. So this is the implementation of NAND logic using AOI logic. In the same way, we can implement NOR gate logic using the steps that we listed in the previous slide. Now we will follow step 2 followed by step 4. As we can see, the same Boolean expression is given. The circuit is implemented using AOI logic first in the step 1. This is the AOI logic circuit diagram. Now each AND gate, for each AND gate we place the bubbles at the inputs of each AND gate and we place bubbles at output of each OR gate so that the logic circuits, the AND and OR logic is converted into NOR logic. Now followed by step 4, wherever we have placed the bubbles, we will cancel the inversion effect by placing additional inverters. So ultimately we will get a circuit using NOR gates only. So this was all about conversion of AOI logic into NAND and NOR logic.